Welcome to Strange Sounds, the idozer.com series about strange, supernatural, or odd audio. About 250 million light years away, there is an active supermassive black hole. In 2002, an observatory detected sound waves rippling through the surrounding gas. One explanation is that the notes heard were created by waves of pressure from electromagnetic eruptions from the hot disk of matter that gathered around the cluster's central black hole. The researchers claim the black hole has been playing the lowest note in the universe for roughly 2 billion years. We will now play it for you.